Hey, what's up guys? Okay, as my caption stated, I'm going to do some unboxing. Actually, it's not just Funko soda. There are a few gacha that I also like to unbox. And so let's check it out. Okay, so right now I have a few gadgets I have right now. Thank you to Nadia who helped me to collect the items. Okay, so that means I got three, right? Okay, so there's three and one duplicate. So yeah, I am going to unbox this first. Okay, as you guys can see, recommended by thanks to Joe who recommend me and my husband to watch this. This anime is super hilarious. I think some of you all might know. And look at this, which I didn't manage to get. Then I said to Nadia, it's okay, so just pass me whatever that you have. So mesh, Marshall, some say Marshall, some say mesh, I don't know. Okay, so I got two duplicate of mesh himself, and I got Finn, and I got this. I don't have Dot and Lens. Yeah, that's all I don't have. My cupboard is not yet here. I cannot transfer everything all out at the moment. Buff. Shit, buff. Yeah. And this is Finn. Oh, he's crying. Super cute. Okay, so next I'm gonna do the Funkos. Okay, so the Funko soda, I bought this at Simply Toys. The price is $27. If you're a member, that will be slightly lower. But anyways, I got it at $27. And the best part is, I think they have some promotion or something that's been going on. So if you buy two of the soda, you get one free. So I'm getting Jack Skeleton. If you guys don't know him, he's from Nightmare Before Christmas. So what are we looking at here is the original of the Jack Skeleton from Funko Soda Vinyl, or Funko Soda as short. And there's 8,000 limited pieces. Anyway, right, for Funko Soda Vinyl, they have a chase. Okay, depends on your luck what you get. I mean, at the end of the day, I still keep them. So yeah, give me a moment. Okay, what I'm gonna do is, because I haven't opened all of them, so I don't know whether it's the chase or it's the original. So what I'm gonna do is, you guys hear that, right? Okay, I am going to open and show you guys whether I got the chase or not. Okay, where is it? Where's the, okay, in 3, 2, 1. Hey, it's the chase! Wow, unexpected. Okay, let us see how the chase looks like. Okay guys, the day. Aha, so this, right, it glows in the dark. Oh my god, I got it. Ooh, you guys see. Hey, this is nice, eh? Okay, see, the yellow tin, it was supposed to be a yellow jack, right? Okay, but the chase over here. Chase or no chase, I'm still gonna put them here. Yeah, so the next is the girlfriend. I am going to show you guys Sally. Okay, seems so. Now I'm gonna do Sally. This is Sally, the girlfriend. And yeah, so it will look like this. Okay, so this one, this one is not the chase one for Mr. Jack, and that is the chase one. Okay, so for Sally, right, the non-chase will be like this. Okay, so the chase, I think hers is glow in the dark also. I forgot also, this one is from International. Okay, so again, I am going to open the shape. Okay, to see whether if it's a chase or not, here we go. Sally, 1, 2, 3. Aha, okay, this one common. So as you guys see, right, the chase is stated something, some wordings there. So for the common one, they just put it this. So I'm having the one out of 6,700 pieces. Oh, she's pretty. This one is the backlight, the OG ones. I'm late, so yeah. So this is Sally. Okay. I'm not sure whether she can. Okay, maybe she can stand. So yeah. You guys see, this is her. To do Mr. Mayor first. Mr. Mayor is also from Nightmare Before Christmas. Okay. So yeah. It's quite okay, but if your nails slightly longer, then it will be better lah. Easy lah. Okay. So I'm gonna close one to check. See whether if it's the chase or not for Mr. Mayor Nightmare Before Christmas. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, just a common. Yep, for you to keep, etc. Oh, okay. Sally is a bit wobbly, but it's okay. Mr. Oogie Boogie. Oogie Boogie. Okay, see whether are we gonna get the chase or no chase. So the non chase will be pink, all pink. I'm not a pink person, but I keep because of the characters. Oh, quite heavy also, huh, this one. Alright, so give it a okay. So yeah, ready? 1, 2, 3. Common. The normal one. Okay. It's the Oogie Boogie. Can fit up. Yeah, can fit. Okay. Okay, so the next one is gonna be Ninja Turtles TMNT. But unfortunately, I didn't manage to get the OG ones. The ones that I get is the Mayhem TMNT. I love TMNT since I was young, since way back primary school, during I was like 1992, 1993. Okay, TMNT goes way back in the 80s. TMNT all the way that grew up. But the new version I haven't watched yet. I see how lah. Because it's not the same body types of, you know what I'm trying to say, the characters a bit. But anyways, I still buy them. Okay, first I am going to open Leonardo. Okay, this is Leonardo. You see, so the OG of Leonardo will be this, and the chase one, I forgot what is it. Okay, to be honest, at TMNT I forgot what other chases will be like. Okay, so bear with me. I am going to open this. Slowly out, don't let the. Okay, and I am going to shake it to see whether I got a chase or not. So guys, ready? Here we go. Eh, where is it? Okay. Alamak. Here we go. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Just the common. See, solid siya. How am I not to love? Okay, but the OG one is more, can I say plum? Yeah, so this is Leonardo. And I got him. Just a common. Donatello. Why siya? I was like that when I called Donatello. Okay. So Donatello, right? Okay, for the Mayhem one, he is wearing specs. But the OG ones, I think you guys know how the OG looks like of TMNT. I don't need to repeat. So he's gonna be wearing glasses. Shades, sorry. Yeah. So let me open this up. Yes. And then just balik, guys. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Common. So I bought 9 Funko soda. They say that chances of having chased is the more you buy. But I saw like a lot of YouTubers who did this Funko vinyl and they are looking for the chase ones, right? They always bought like more than 20 or 20. But for me, I bought it because I want it. It's not because that, oh, must have the kids. No. Look, it still looks so cute. Eh. Alamak, you see Donatello? Oh, eh. See? It's very detailed. Like I said, I haven't watched Mayhem version, so... But it's still TMNT. You get what I mean? I still love it. See? So handsome, sir. Donatello. To be honest, right, I love these two very much. Very, very much. Okay? One of them, half of the character is like me, and the other half is also the same. So, the next particular person, sorry, I'm gonna open up, is Raphael. I love him. He is like half of me when I play games, right? And then I got no mood, I'm like him. Okay lah. Hold on, guys. Up. And we give a good luck to get the chase. If not, it's okay. And let's see what we get. Ready? 1, 2, 3. It's just the common. No problem. Sarah, Raphael. Everything okay, man. Super cool, guys. He is... Oh, the details on this. If you guys never buy... Okay. When I see Singaporeans, like, majority, like, not buying the Funko vinyl soda. Why? It's quite thick and it's very in details. You guys can see the close-up also. See? It's like, you can see some flaws also, but it's not that visible. You expect people to come and see your collection, like, ooh, use magnifying glass to see up close. No, right? But the details are awesome. You see? This is Raphael. Yeah. I think a lot of people love this next person. And you guys know who I'm talking about. It's Mikey. You see the Mayhem version, right? Michelangelo Mikey. He's wearing braces. If you guys can see lah. Oh, he's wearing braces. Okay, wait. Alright. So cute. I don't know. The OG is much more mature for me. I find the OG TMNT slightly mature. Okay, so let him out. Right. See whether I got the common or the chase for Mikey. Ready? 1, 2, 3. It's common. I like sir because okay when you do when you open a Funko box, right, you just open and tada. Right. Like this one Funko soda. I call it Funko soda because in the US they call it Funko soda. You see guys, it's in a soda and then inside got this coin. Can I say coin? I don't know what to call this. Coins. Then after that, if you want to do the videos and all that, you just put in and shake like, okay lah, gula, akwat, and then, take out, see whether you got the chase or not lah. But for me, like I say, I repeated again I don't mind whether it's the chase or not. I'm not even trying to find the chase. This is shocking for me. Yeah, I know I was screaming earlier on. But yeah, of course lah, you are excited and happy that you get something like, oh, out of the ordinary, like that. Okay, so this is Mikey. You see Mikey got the braces on. I think this Mayhem, right, they are doing during their younger versions of TMNT. Possible lah. I haven't watched. I still prefer the old ones lah. So detailed, so nice. Hi Mikey. Hello. That's so funny and cute, Adio. Okay, so the next, not the next, the last one that I'm going to open. The father. So I am going to open Mr. Splinter, Sensei himself. Okay. Okay, this one, The OG is like this. The common one is like this. The chase one for Mr. Splinter, right? I think he was holding Mikey at the hand here. I think. Okay, so let's go. Different specials. Funko Soda. I think I missed out Addams Family. I want to find Addams Family Funko Soda vinyl. Oh my god, this one give me a hard time, man. Lucky never break my nail. Lucky my nail short. Okay. See, Master Splinter. Anyway, right, they should bring more Funko Soda in Singapore. Like, don't need to wait on the customer to, hi, do you have this? Then if I ask already, I go off already, then you guys bring, I don't know. I like that, obviously. Okay, here we go. Last from Master Splinter himself. This is gonna be my last item for the unboxing. Let's go. Yeah, common. I don't know about you guys, but for me, the Funko Soda, okay, maybe there's no value. You buy and then you keep. For me, that's what you're supposed to do. You buy, you open, and then you store them in a beautiful shelving for you to, you know, for people to gaze and see what you have. The toys and all that, for the collections, for your collectibles. Oh, Master Splinter is okay lah. The size is like, the quality of it, right? You see, Master Splinter, respect though. Just like Donatello. Okay, so this is Master Splinter. The back here, nice, eh? Very nice. Okay guys, that will be all for today's unboxing videos. Thank you so much. Do subscribe, like and comment my videos. It really means a lot, you know, for me, so I can keep on doing what I love to do for my vlogs and videos. And if there is some wrong sayings or some wrong facts or fiction that I said, I do apologize to you guys. Okay, so that will be all for me. I see you next time when I see you guys. Bye. Down, down.